شباب، هذه بحري شيبة وهذه الكنترول روم مالهم، يسوون كنترول. The chief now will explain to us. Yes, chief, can you explain?
Yeah, we are in the cargo control room of motor tanker Shaiba.
Yeah.
This is the chief mate kingdom. So okay. From here, I have a full control of all cargo and all ballast systems, including pumps, valves, and all related subsystems. From here, I completely control all the discharging of the cargo, all the loading of the cargo, including the ballasting and ballasting operations.
Okay.
Yeah. Basically, this is my cargo control console.
Okay.
From here, I'm operating all the valves and all the cargo pumps.
I see.
Here, I have level gauges, which are actually tank radars, showing what is the level in the cargo tank.
In the tank, yes.
Here, I have the pressure gauges for stripping pump, cargo adductors, three cargo pumps, and tank cleaning pump. We have AUS system, automatic unloading system, which helps for final discharging of the bulk cargo.
I see.
Temperature indicators for cargo and ballast pumps. We are monitoring the temperatures of the bearing, stuffing box, casing, and so on. Here I have the pressure gauges for ballast adductors, and here for the two ballast pumps. The ballast control is from here.
Yeah, this ballast, يعني يقصد المياه الموازنة اللي توازن بس. Thank you very much, Chief.
Okay.
Thank you.